Hello, in episode 8. We are honored to highlight one of the most important perfumers. Mr. Alberto Morallis. Master Perfumer. Company, Firmenich. Number of perfumes in database, 376. Alberto Morallis has worked at Firmenich since 1970. He received the prestigious Prix Francois Coty in 2003 and the Fragrance Foundation Lifetime Perfumer Award in 2013. Alberto Morallis Perfumes. Brands. A Lab on Fire Acqua di Parma, Aedes de Venustas, Amuage Anna Salazar, Angel Schlesser, Antonio Puig, Armand Bassi, Art Meets Art, Avon, Azzaro, Baldassarini, Bulgari, by Killian, Cacharel, Café Perfumes, Calvin Klein, Carita, Carolina Herrera, Cartier, Caudalie, Choppard, Colastar, Custo Barcelona, Dolce & Gabbana, Donna Karan, DSQUARED, Eau d'Italie, Egofacto, Elisire, Emirates Pride Perfumes, Eric Buterbaugh Florals, Ermenegildo Zegna, Estee Lauder, Ferrari, Fragrance One, Guy Mattiolo, Giorgio Armani, Giorgio Beverly Hills, Givenchy, Gucci, Hervé Léger, Ines de la Fressange, Initio Perfumes Prives, Isabella Rossellini, Issey Miyake, Jesus del Pozzo, Kenzo, L'Artisan Perfumer, Lancôme, Lanvin, Le Labo, Lo, Lotus, Marc Jacobs, Mabuson, Mercedes-Benz, Mazenzier, Machine Mugler, Narciso Rodriguez, Natura, Nina Ricci, O Boticario, Omega, Oscar de la Renta, Pedro del Hierro, Penhaligon's, Philip Plain Perfumes, Ralph Lauren, Renato Balestra, Roberto Cavalli, Roberto Verino, Rocas, Roger and Gallet, Romeo Gili, S Perfume, Salvador Dali, Salvatore Ferragamo, Stella McCartney, Tommy Hilfiger, Trussardi, Valentino, Van Cleef & Arpels, Versace, Victorio & Lacina, Yves Saint Laurent, Zara, Zara Home. The best 15 perfumes he created. 1 Belle Opium, Yves Saint Laurent. 2 Bright Crystal by Versace. 3 V by Valentino. 4 Tommy by Tommy Hilfiger. 5 Mademoiselle Ricci by Nina Ricci. 6 Daisy by Marc Jacobs. 7 Miracle by Lancôme. 8 Flower by Kenzo. 9 Gucci Bloom by Gucci. 10 Pie by Givenchy. 11 Armani Privé by Giorgio Armani. 12 Pleasure by Estée Lauder. 13 MUST by Cartier. 14212 VIP by Carolina Herrera. 15 CK1 by Calvin Klein. Can you imagine 372 perfumes Mr. Morallis created? What an amazing library he has! I needed many episodes to explain the number of 372 perfumes created by Mr. Alberto. But I preferred to highlight the best 15 perfumes in terms of sales figures. My best wishes and to the next episode.